All right, we're back, and you might notice that I'm missing my my machine head. It's all because of the frickin'... Well, let me connect to the server. My internet or something's being terrible, so whatever. It's not gonna affect anything, so... All right, so I guess we gotta go back this way. I'm stuck in a crack. Oh, and I got my skirt back.
Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance?
Yeah, I guess that's a good idea. That's a good idea. Return to the resistance camp.
All right, let's
go back. There might be some other, optional stuff in there that we trigger. Oh, I guess I thought it was going to take me right to it, but instead it just points me on the way. Is that the correct... Is the map pointing me to where it is? I have to go back there. Isn't there a way to transport back? I don't know, maybe you have to... Do you have to walk all the way, or is there a, Well, maybe at the save point you could transport. Let me just check so I know in the future. Thought maybe there was a fast travel using these things. But I could be wrong. I could just be going back to the ship. Let's see. Yeah, I guess so. I guess so. Alright. Wow, we gotta walk. We gotta hoof it. At least our butt cheeks aren't getting sunburn anymore. Take that, buddy. Try to dodge. All right, level 9. Woohoo. Pick up some of these remaining items on the way. Now we got tons of medium recoveries. Then I'm gonna try to, when we get back to the actual thing, I'm gonna try to upgrade my, I guess the resistance camp you can do it at. Upgrade how many plugins I can use. It's up there. Seems like it's telling me there's a chest up there, but I can't get to it. Yeah, no idea how you get to that, but it's over here. There it is. Can I jump that far? Oh, that's right, I can glide. I forgot about this move. Alright. It's just a small recovery, great. What the hell? Gotta say, they made the movement so much easier in this game. So much better than the first Nier game. I don't really need to fight these things. Volt-proof salve. That. All do a little bit more fishing here just to get... I feel like...
Commencing fishing.
It's because you get like 1,000 if you catch one of those killifish things.
Catch.
Oh, what did I call something different? It's a little bit bigger. Fishing cycle, that's a carp. Awesome. Fishing seems super easy in this game. Carp machine. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. We'll try to catch one more. I want to go see if I can throw it in the pipe, though. Holy crap, it's a huge fish. Koi carp. Awesome.
Complete. All right.
Can I throw it inside this pipe? I'll change it to aggressive. Ah, you can't do it. Can't do it. Alright, back to the resistance camp. Subquest. You can accept subquests from clients marked as... Circle all over the world. Subquest destinations are indicated on the map. Alright. Does this come back? I think this keeps coming back. I don't know. I don't think we met, or have we met? Sorry, my memory circuit is corrupted. I forget stuff all the time. Let's go ahead and do a quick... What is this thing? Oh, we can't open those yet. Let's do a quick save. See, this is the transport thing to get back to the ship. Alright. Well, we need to talk to her again. Anemone. Ah, it's you. I heard from Jackass about your encounter in the desert. Good work. You don't have much to offer in thanks, but I've readied a room for you here. Oh? Oh, so that's the place that was locked. Alright. It's the least we can do. Feel free to use it however you like. Are we gonna get to design our room now, like Animal Crossing? We're gonna get to put furniture and stuff in it? This is pretty big. You sure it's okay for us to get a room like this? We have permission, remember? Plus, we'll probably be stationed here for a while, so a bed won't go amiss. Then I guess there's no point in Hank turning it down. Alright. So, got this. Small G Luck Plus. Bolt-proof salve. Music is so calming. Volt-proof salve, okay. So I guess rest. I don't know what the point of taking a break is. I think it probably heals your... if you don't have full health, but... a 9S is just gonna stand there and stare at us as we sleep, okay. He's got a freaking golden blade. It's pretty sweet. Is there anything else in here? I don't think there's anything else. Alright, let's see. This is the shop girl. This is the maintenance shop. Shop, let's see. Upgrade pod or fuse. Fuse plug-in ships. Let's evade distance by 20%. Increase evade distance. What is the difference between these two? You can upgrade the moving speed here. It's only by 2%, though. Moving speed 1 plus. Moving speed up. What is the difference between rank 1 plus? I don't know, it's a little bit confusing. We own all these though, right? I guess I don't have them plugged in yet though. I don't know, this is weird. Upgrade pod, pod A. What can we buy? Oh, we can buy this stuff now because there are these new things. Analyze all enemies in a fixed radius, allowing combatants to deliver a series of deadly slashes to all who are caught within. Sounds neat. Summons a massive energy to unleash a devastating blow upon its target. The blade spins a pod around the player at high speed, wreaking havoc at any enemies it touches. Kind of like a... sort of like Virgil's blades, Devil May Cry. Produces a massive energy that sprouts from the ground, deadly shaped spears. Well, that was in the first Nier. Probably some of these were, I guess, in different forms. You had the fist. Deploys a protective barrier that blocks melee attacks. M shield deploys a protective barrier that blocks projectile attacks. Increases plug-in capacity by 8. Yeah, I think we're gonna do one of these. Why is this one 10,000? This one's 5,000. These are... I guess it's just because you get more and more. Yeah, I kind of need to get... I got stuff I can sell. Alright, so we got extra plugins now. Let me go ahead and sell so I can buy something else. I got those fish. What is it? Enemies drop more money for 30 seconds, huh? Ancient mask. Holy crap, that's a lot of money. Can be exchanged for money, so I guess that's what we'll do. Thick dictionary. Thick book thought to be a dictionary. I don't know if I want to sell it. I want to only sell the stuff that says it's for money. Now we got a bunch of money, so... buy one of these at least. Should we get the spear, the hammer, or the mirage? You know what, I think I'm gonna go with the hammer. I like the hammer. I think that's gonna be all for right now. It's also got this shop guy, and there's also the weapons dealer. What the hell? I wanna get a weapon. Yeah, I need to get a weapon, too. So I'm tired of using the fist as the second one. Alright. So we can get Beastbane or Beastlord. Combo LT5, HV2. Oh, that means being light is the 5 hits. Let's see, it's 320. This is 190. This is probably faster to wield. I'll go with Beastbane for right now. Beastbane! Yeah, I guess, but... I want to do it. Oh, Beastbane still counts as a small sword. Hmm. Let me do it. I'll do it just the opposite. Do Beast Bane is number one here. Virtuous Contact. Contract. So we're good there. I gotta put my plugins on, though. Where do you... Oh, the lady who owns the place sends them over every once in a while. Her name's Accord. What? Accord is in this game? Accord from, Drakengard 3 she was in. I guess she's probably in a bunch of these, games from... Yoko Taro in this universe. I don't know, but... Oh, she's in the game. Her name's Accord. She's a proprietor here in the business. I just tend to customers, keep all the repairs coming. I only see her every few years, to be honest. She mostly just uses delivery drones to drop things off. I don't know where she gets this stuff, but most of it's in pretty good condition. Say, if you ever happen to run into her, say hello for me. Alright. You can upgrade the weapons you buy here. How much can you upgrade? So how much money and materials you have. Okay. Ah, let me see if I can upgrade the Beast Bane, too. Might have enough. I don't have the materials, though. I need more stretched coils and pyrite. Okay. Whoops. Oh, that was the Beast Bane, right? Yep. Cool. Alright, let's go ahead and put our plug-in chips in. Let's see. See, optimize. I don't even know optimize for Raymond support. Is there a way to? Let me set type. I'll just set type B. I'll just set it up. Customize. Is it equipped? Oh no, customize. Okay. Okay, so I guess you want all of these for sure, right? System chips. Let's see what else there is here. Oh, fishing spots and sound waves. Displays an icon in areas where you can fish. What is the point of the sound analysis graph, though? I really don't understand. It's okay, we'll do that. Oh, I see. These take up. This means how many slots it takes up. 2, 2, 2, 2, 1. Okay. I think it's. It'll probably be in. No. We want item scan on there. What the hell? Let me see here, where is the, or does it automatically work? I don't know, system, no, I guess it doesn't work as a chip, you just get the, it just automatically adds to your thing, it doesn't, it's not one you have to equip maybe? Oh, that could be good. Offensive heal. That could be freaking great. Oh boy, are we already... Removal means death. Okay, we don't want to take that out. Display the player's HP gauge. Display the enemy's level and HP. Display the values. Damage dealt and received. Do I really need that? I don't think I even need this. I don't pay attention to it. I don't need that. Text log, display the text log, display the minimap. Icon in areas where you can save, display objectives, fishing spots, sound waves. I feel like I don't know what the sound waves do. I'll have to look it up, like, for right now, do I really even care about this? I'll remove it for now. A weak shock wave to weapon attacks. That could be pretty cool. I want to add it, but... What did it just... Did it just take off something? See, what does optimize do? Change ship arrangement? Yes. Okay, so that pushes it all together. I took off the HUD for this fishing spots. I don't need it on right now, I guess. It's not difficult to figure out where fishing spots are. Moving speed. I already have one moving speed up. It's the 4% one. Offensive heal. Like, this is the one that uses up way too many freaking slots, though. I guess I can get resilience. Or max HP up I put on. Alright, well, I think that's all we'll have to do right now. I should have probably done this off camera, but sorry. Alright. Destroy chip. Select a destroy chip? What does that mean? A destroy chip? I don't know. Anyway, it gives you all your stats there. So, okay, let's just go on. I do have to equip the pod with the hammer, though. There we go. Enhancement items. What is this? Okay. Alright, let's just save it now that we put all this time and effort into optimizing. Alrighty, so where do we go from here? I don't know, we don't have any missions yet. Let me talk to the shop owner. Soon. Huh. Well, then. Whoops. Wrong direction. Alright, okay, I see. You'll get updates every time you leave the camp.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Alright, gotta check up on the other androids. pretty cool. Look at that. Beast Bane, like, that throws itself out there. Pretty sweet. What's the charge attack? That's not it. Ah, nice. Huh. Or maybe those are from the waves from the, the one thing I think I equipped the one thing. Anyway.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground.
Okay, so we gotta go into the sewers, it looks like. Now, someone told me you can get a, someone told me in the comments that you can get a weapon down in the sewer by
so
fishing, I guess?
Those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators, so why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
There's no point. Absolutely not. Is there any fish in here? What the hell? A gas cylinder? How the hell did we pull up a gas cylinder?
Commencing.
That's so crazy. So I don't know if it's random or if there's a specific spot you're supposed to fish in to get whatever weapon. But yeah, it makes total sense we pull up this gas cylinder in this 6 inches of water. Here we go. So exciting. I'm on the edge of my seat. Oh boy. Really? Come on now, it's not even bobbing up and down anymore. I'm just sitting here staring at this robot. What? Is this real? I'm not gonna wait here all day. I wanna see it bob one more time and I'll push it. It's not even moving at all now. Whatever.
Report failed.
Thanks.
Complete.
Thanks for letting me know. Iron ore. We'll see. Maybe there'll be a really obvious spot where you just have to fish to get this weapon or whatever. I can always look it up later. There's another. Is this where I came from or is this? Now there's ladders everywhere. Ladders everywhere. No, I didn't mean to talk to you. I didn't want to talk to you. It's so dark, is there not? No, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, it is, okay. You do have a light. You click in L3. This looks like it's all dead ends. What is that? What is that off the screen? Is he on the minimap? What the hell is that?
Commencing fishing.
Seems really weird.
Complete.
Oh no.
Commencing.
It's another freaking gas cylinder. I don't know, maybe you need it to build something. Who knows?
Commencing fishing.
The excitement is palpable. Alright, enough of that.
Catch complete.
What? There was no catch? Apparently I didn't pick up this either. Copper ore. So the objective is over here. Somewhere. Guess I have to leave the area. Which way was the way that I came from, though? Let's see. So this is outside. I don't know. Let's go through one of the other. Try fishing one more time, alright? One more time. Let's see what happens. What is that?
Purpose unknown.
NIN 64? What? A NIN 64? What? What the hell is a NIN 64? Nintendo 64? That was thrown in the sewer here? What the hell is this? How do I get over? Stop it. Stop it. How do I get... There we go. Items. All items. Just some old junk can exchange for money. I just find it funny that it's called a NIN 64. Well, I found something else. Maybe I should keep going. Maybe I should keep trying to fish in here. I don't know if it's random, though, or...
Commencing fishing.
I like how the light is still on.
Hypothesis. Garbage.
Garbage. Garbage.
Complete.
Alright, well. There's a ladder there. I think that's the ladder I need to go up.
Commencing.
This might not be the correct sewer.
Complete.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Commencing.
Whoops.
No risk complete.
Just one more item and we'll see what nothing happens. Oh well.
Commencing fishing.
Nothing's happening.
Catch complete.
No, I don't want to talk to you. Why is everything gonna be the same freaking button?
Commencing.
And turn on lights. What the hell?
This is garbage.
More garbage. Yoo-haw, yee-haw.
Complete.
Alright, well, it's not working, so I'll have to read about it or something. See if this is the correct spot to go up here. Looks like it is. Looks like the objective is right over here. Find the missing Yoo-haw units. Yoo-haw. Drab bracelet. Look at this place. It's like a festival going on. It reminds me of like the one, what is it, a wedding they had in Nier? You got fireworks and everything. This is the Magic Kingdom. It is, it's an amusement park. Amusement park. Alright, well, I guess we'll enter the amusement park next here. Alright.